At ancient roll-top desk and dated dictaphone, Arthur Brisbane, famed newspaper editor and columnist, prepares his popular and widely read copy. Then, December 29, 1936, in New York, St. Bartholomew's Church, is written last great Brisbane story. World's highest paid newsman is dead. Then Governor Herbert Lehman is among many notables come to pay their last respects. Here's James Farley up from Washington, where he's Roosevelt's Postmaster General. Representing World of Sports, one-time king of heavyweight boxers Gene Tunney comes to say farewell to man who was headliner of Hearst Syndicate for 39 years. All New York mourns his passing. Leading the pallbearers are William Randolph Hearst and merchant Bernard Gimbel as Arthur Brisbane is taken to rest.